I don't normally hang around with animals from South America, but when I do, it's at the Tallahassee Museum.